the touching.
Miss Cynthia Weeks.
Jackie!
Hi!
Hello! Well, Cynthia, I'm so pleased to tell you that Luna Mandalas has won first place in the Best of Contest for Art.
Wow.
So congratulations.
Thank you.
Madam, there you go. Oh, lovely, lovely. And people want to know about your store, so tell us. You have just moved, for one.
Just moved, right above Mountain Books. I love it. Brighter, more visible. But the best part is I get to bring in more local artists.
Woo.
Well, actually, artists from all over the world. But this is one of the great showcases of local art. I've got a variety of different local artists scattered throughout. This is one of my favorites. It's a local pine beetle
kill.
It's
beautiful.
Which it has already sold.
You're getting more?
Absolutely. I told them they couldn't have it until after the grand opening. I've got Gail Austin.
Oh, Gail's fabulous.
I've got, you know, Faith Ann. I've just got so many. Sandra Galway. She's beautiful, beautiful artwork.
Hey, look, the sunflower.
I know. Love sunflowers.
And walking sticks.
Those are also locally made. This is a local potter, Rhonda Davis. She does beautiful work, and you can put real flowers in those, so that's a bigger bonus. And then, you know, there's artwork made from all over the world. You know, up here, these are my creations. I call them spirit sticks. This is actually called Dragon Heart, and believe it or not, we just celebrated the
Year of the Dragon.
Yeah, Year of the Dragon. So that's awesome. This is Kat McCarthy that does these beautiful stained glass items that are window hangers.
Pottery.
I've got this beautiful marble pottery. This is a local artist that does wood. Some of them are pine beetle kill. I've got another local artist that makes a couple different types of, holders, cup holders, and then, you know, I've got the Mountain Girl Organics that makes all this wonderful organic soap and lip balm and shea butter.
Mm.
This is a wonderful display of prints and cards that are local, along with the local pottery. Another artist makes these beautiful sun catchers with stones on them. And then the aspen art. Literally, there's just art everywhere. I just am noticing this even. This is my friend, Christine Olson, that made the, shoot for the star or shoot for the moon sign. I also carry a wonderful line of organic clothing. But this is another neat art. It's not local, but amazing. It's made in Indonesia, and I have to say that the artists out there are able to capture the spirit of the animal to the nth degree. They just capture it so beautifully. So I love to get their stuff. I also carry local Taspen's Organics, local organic makeup. There's just so much beauty in the world, and whether it be Mother Nature, local, or artisans from everywhere, they just are beautiful. This is the infamous Phoenix painting, which is also done by a local artist, which is just exquisite. And then I've got down in town a wonderful woman that makes these hand-dyed 100% silk scarves.
Ooh.
That the design is just gorgeous. She's beautiful
so
work.
Good.
Beautiful work. And you know that you're supporting, you know, the local people. And then, last but never least, I've got my beautiful Tree of Life mural.
Wait. Before we get there, I have to see this.
What?
Be the change you wish to see in the world. Be the change here. And while you're here.
While you're here, you actually get to read lots of sayings that will help you, to remind you to be the change.
Okay, and Sharon, you get to bring your favorite one and put it in there.
Yes, so. I do.
Yay!
Sharon is our videographer, and she's 285bound.com. She is very talented. Thank goodness she's here.
Yes,
thank you.
Indeed. So, Tree of Life, this is an area that I wanted to create for people to just come, sit, hang out. The first Saturday of every month, I'm hoping to have readings.
Oh.
So keep posted for all those good things. The grand reopening is February 4th, and Jen will be doing discounted readings from 10 to 4. So another
local your mural art. For you.
This beautiful, amazing mural was done by Christine Olson, local artist that's actually lived in Colorado for a very long time. She used to live in this area probably about 5 or so years ago, and she's just recently moved back.
It's the Tree of Life.
It is the Tree of Life.
Well, yep. Congratulations on your win, but congratulations on your new store.
Thank you so much. I'm thrilled. I'm honored.